Sean, take one giant step towards Emma.
Thought maybe coming of age is coming gone.
Suddenly the summer it's clear. I never had the courage. I don't usually care about this kind of stuff, but it seems like you got something important to say.
And it's just around the corner, darling, cause it lives in me. No, I can never give you peace.
You know what, Emma? Just don't talk to me, okay?
Why do you even bother?
He seems all scary and dangerous, but he's actually pretty nice.
But sometimes I just get really, really mad.
If you cascade ocean wave blues,
come on.
All these people think love's for show, but I would die for your secret. The devil's in the details, but you got a friend in me.
You're the smartest person I know.
Would it be enough if I could never give you?
Sean really messed up good, didn't he?
Yeah. Emma Nelson, your environmental crusader, a babysitter, a nurse.
You paint dreamscapes on the wall. I talk shit with my friends. It's like I'm wasting your honor.
Sean, I like you.
I like you too.
And you know things you're running from? Classic Sean. When the going gets tough, the Sean gets going.
Running to something.
Sit with you in the trenches.
And I need you right now.
Give you my wild.
Why?
Give you a child.
Tell me, I can take it.
Can feel the silence that only
I guess
comes
it's
two people
you guys that I want to come back to.
That chose, now that I see your brother as my brother.
Whatever we do tonight, we're going to have fun.
Right. Honey, your thing for Sean is more obvious than Heather Sinclair's parking basement nose job.
Hey, I'm bad news.
He's growing up. It's in my blood.
It's in your head, and that's all. I can't be perfect, Sean. I can't be everything you need all the time.
I'm a fire and I'll keep your brittle heart
warm. I can't.
If you cascade ocean wave blues come, all these people think love's for show. But I would die for your secret. The devil's in the details, but you got a friend in me. Would it be enough if I could never give you peace?
A perfect girl and the guy who doesn't deserve her. Man, I missed you.